Kangana Ranaut is reigning the headlines for quite a while now, and someone was sure to get miffed by this. Bollywood singer Sona Mohapatra ran out of patience and got irked by Kangana's controversial interviews and called her out. Sona spilled all her thoughts and opinions regarding Kangana's latest interview on a long social media post. Sona, who is quite known to speak her mind fearlessly, succulently played the words this time, coating them with sugar and spice. She began by praising the actress, saying, "Dear Kangana, I have always cheered loudly in private and in public for you." Later, her words turned sour and she added, "Your current run across the airways, regurgitating personal details of your love life over and over again, washing dirty linen in public and more so as part of a professional PR campaign before your film release, is in bad taste. Your well-thought-out and superbly worded open letters of the past, fearless interviews addressing larger issues, taking a stand, taking legal recourse are welcome. The current circus is not." She concluded the letter by wishing Kangana a happy Onam, offering her love and healing. Well, 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 we will wait to hear what Kangana has to say about this. What are your thoughts on this? Tell us in the comments below.